Time now for the executive edge. Fidelity writing down its stake in Twitter, now valuing the company at just 33% of Elon Musk's purchase price of $44 billion. Musk has acknowledged that he overpaid for Twitter, recently saying that it is worth less than half of what he paid for it.